two compulsory dances. And on the ice, a disappointing seventh place standing after the first compulsory dance. Elizabeth Punsalan and Jerod Swallow out of Detroit, Michigan. Portion of this competition over. John and Gay Swallow, Jared's mom and dad, present at the Olympics. They have been present at so many international competitions in which Liz Punsalan and her husband Jerod Swallow have been entered.
Let's have a look at some of the footwork of their dance. That was through the twizzle section. I thought on some of the edges in the second pattern, you could see that they were a little tight through the shoulders. Here's a look at the cross rolls. She has to step on outside edges, which she does, and few of the skaters have done that. Her coach is Igor Spilban, Liz Coates, and I know they're very, very particular about the technique of the dance. Shows there in her footwork.
Catch an edge.
Now the first set of marks for Jerod and Liz.
5-2, 5-4, 5-3. A little bit lower than their first dance. This didn't quite have the confidence that the first dance did.
And now the second set of marks.
Oh, and those go up.
5-5, 5-3, 5-5, 5-6, 5-5, and 5-5. Panel of judges obviously playing a big role tonight. And next on the ice, still.